Following Graphisoft's public roadmap, Archicad is on its way to a more centralized attribute management process. Processes such as importing associated attributes were streamlined. For example, when importing attributes into your project from the attributes palette, all associated attributes are checked automatically, avoiding missing items. You can see which associated attributes belong to an attribute in the pop-up, and if you want to navigate to a specific associated attribute, you can double-click on it, and it navigates you to the relevant attribute type. On the attributes palette itself, you can now easily identify information about attributes on the fly with pop-up info bubbles that appear when you hover your cursor over an item. The folder structure functionality, primarily only available for key attributes, was extended to include fields and lines, ensuring consistency and optimized usability across all attributes. Fields and lines can now be arranged into folders for better organization and faster workflows. The dialog for these attributes was also upgraded. It now matches the interface style of the other attributes, maintaining consistency across the software. You can easily manage the attributes and folders with the expanded buttons available in the bottom left corner of the dialog. Use the New Folder button to quickly create new folders, and rearrange items around by selecting and dragging them to their respective position, keeping project attributes clean and organized. The renaming function was also improved. Now with a second click, you can rename items in line. When your attributes are ready to be used, choose them from the lists. You can navigate lists using the arrow keys on your keyboard. Such improvement helps you work with precision and accomplish tasks with fewer mouse clicks.